Are you guys ready to hear the monstrous roar of the Tesla Model S? So, if you guys don't know, this is actually an electric sports car. It's kind of like a high. I think you can run it off. No, actually, I think it might be all battery. I'm not sure. I think you can do a mix, but you can run an all battery mode. But regardless, this thing is whisper quiet, but it's a bat out of hell fast. It's absolutely insanely fast. And also, the control panel in the center of the car, if you guys have never seen it, let's go ahead and, I'm trying not to crash into these trees. All right, let's go inside the car. You can see the control panel right here in the middle of the dashboard. It's not turned on right now, but it's like a 18-inch touchscreen tablet or something like that. And then the gauge cluster, as you guys can see, is straight up electronic as well. So yeah, it's one of the most, you could say, like, electronically advanced cars of our time. It's pretty sick, honestly. They're like, I think 80,000. They start at 80,000 for the lower model. Crazy, insane miles per gallon. I think you can go like 230 something miles solely off electricity. And there's some guy that like went from electricity, like charge up plant to charge up plant all the way across the U.S. Didn't spend a dollar on gas, which is pretty sick. So here we go. Let's do this thing. Let's finish out the championship that we're in. We're currently tied with Optic Diesel with 36 points apiece. So we gotta try to get wins here. Well, that was weird. It froze right there. We had to exit the game and come back and restart it. But here we go, let's get it. We've got our first race in the Tesla Model S. This is a cross-country race. Let's see what kind of damage we can do. Woo, okay. So funny how you can't hear this thing at all. It kind of trips me out. It's like, where are the gear shifts? I need to know what gear I'm in. Oh, dude! This thing, hold on. Hold up, we're gonna restart. This thing doesn't have gear shifts. Hold on. Where's it at? Shifting manual. Manual with clutch. Save and continue. You don't shift gears in the Tesla. It's one straight thing. No, we need to race more with this, dude. Get an extra 10% every time we race. Look at this. No shifting on my end, bitches. The joke's on you. All right, Optic Diesel's out in front. We're gonna beat him, boys. Shit. Tag him. Yes! Woo! Good stuff. We're about to go sliding into those trees. Let's do this thing. Here we go. We got a first place spot for now. I think it was probably pretty stupid of us to bring a hybrid out in the woods like this, because this is not quite going as well as we want it to, but shit. Come on, baby. Keep it up. Get back out to the road. Come on. Where are they at? Woo! They are so far behind us right now. Just keep it up, Trev. Come on. Woo! We're good. We're good. Nope. Keep it together, Trev. Keep it together, keep it together. Go, 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 go. Dude, this race is so hard. We're good. Some destruction never hurt anybody. We're okay. Checkpoint straight ahead. As long as we beat Optic Diesel, I don't even care about getting first. I just want to beat Optic Diesel. We'll get first in the last one, I'm confident. Come on, baby. First would be nice, though. First would be pretty clutch. Not gonna lie. Checkpoint down here. Checkpoint up here. Just worry about what's in front of you, Trev. Checkpoint over here. shit! No! No, Optic Diesel! No! No! Finish line's right over here. As long as we beat Optic Diesel, did we? Woo! Yes! Oh, top three.
Okay. Podium finish. Nice work.
Oh my gosh. We're in first place with 50 points. Let's go. Woo! Woo! Wait, that means we have to get first in the next race, though. We have to get first if Optic Diesel is getting second. Oh, like, we can't get second. We have to beat Optic Diesel is what I'm trying to say. Bleh. If Optic Diesel got first and we got second, we wouldn't win. We absolutely have to outplace Optic Diesel in the next race. 16,921 XP for that.
You just earned yourself a green wristband.
First of all. What does the green wristband do? Solid. Oh, D's, man, you are giving me one heck of a run for my money. Here we go, come on. Where's our next race at? We've got some spins to wins here. Wheel spin, let's see what we got. $10,000 credits, I'll take it. It also said press this to spin for a prize. I'm pressing the select button, but I'm not. Shoot. I think we missed that opportunity. I don't know what's going on there. Okay, anyway, let's head to our next event. It's gonna be down here. Hilltop Sprint. It's the last race. It looks like this has a lot of on-road stuff, which is where we're gonna shine. That last race was so difficult because we were always off-road and this thing doesn't really accelerate nor handle well in that stuff. So here we go. Let's see if we can get it done.
Woo! Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I ain't turning around. What you talking about? Wouch! Alright, that looks like it hurt. I feel like the car would be a little bit more damaged than that after a crash, but whatever.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Here we are.
At your destination.
Okay. Tesla Model S. Let's go ahead and do this thing. Oh, we want to turn. Oh, no, we don't want to turn down the shifting yet. We want to do that when we get a new car. I was going to say. We don't want to auto shift with a clutch. I couldn't imagine trying to do that on a controller. I can do it in real life, but I couldn't imagine. Like, what would the clutch even be?
All right. This next event is a sprint. We've closed the road so you'll be racing without traffic. Keep an eye on your map to see what's coming up and pick your line through it.
Alrighty guys, let's get it inside the cockpit of the Tesla for the second race. It is the fourth race of the event. And by far the most important one we've ever had. We've always come into this last race with a pretty hefty lead. This time we've got 2 points. So if Optic Diesel outplaces us in any way, shape, or form, he wins the championship. So we, ooh, look at him up there in second place. He's in the red RS3. Let's see if we can, beat him. Take the inside on him there. Come on, baby. Looking good. Woo! Good? Nice. All right, Diesel's right behind us. Gotta watch out for that slippery, slimy mother trucker. Here we go. Around this corner. Oh, gosh. Watch out for trees. Ah! He's still right behind us. Okay, good. Now we just have to race smart. We're gonna keep shutting the door on him. Don't let him through. Don't run into walls. Would be helpful. Oh, we got a decent lead here. Try to stay on this this guideline, because that's typically where they go. And that'll help us block him off from passing us. There we go, that's a good turn. He's trying to get around us. No, you don't! Yes! We stopped him there. There we go, baby. Whoa! Okay. Still in first. Is Diesel... I don't even think Diesel's the one behind us now. He's not. He's in fourth place. You guys, I feel like they're my bodyguards. Just keep it back, bros. Just keep it back. Don't let Diesel up here. I'll pay you off. I'll buy you a new car. I want to stay undefeated. Woo! This is it. This is it. Yes! I knew it. I knew the flat top on the blacktop road type of race would work better than... Then the off in the boondocks, going through the freaking grass and stuff would work. Oh man, all right, we got ourselves a win with the Tesla. Ended up clutching it out for the Super Saloons. We got the championship. That's what I like to see. Win 11 more championships and we are invited to the finale. Let's take a bunch of credits for that win. Some XP. And head on out of here. All right, sweet. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next episode of Forza Motorsport Horizon 2. It's not Forza Motorsport. It's Forza Horizon 2. All right, cool.
That's it for this championship. Regroup at the Montalino Hub when you're ready, and we'll move on to the next leg of this road trip.
Looks like we're going to the next next part of this this map, St. Martin, in the next episode. So that should be fun. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you all later. Peace out.